And we got lucky with Yagano. And we got to YOLO rush him and kill him. Ufficiali pronti. Yes, that video boost on it is... No comment. He didn't slap me the way he did. I would have had enough HP to kill. Heal, but... Coulda, shoulda, woulda, didn't. And this is a regular smoke, it's not a creeping smoke. If it was a creeping smoke, we would have opportunities. But now... Yeah. Only one gun turns the right way. Yeah, if I had depth charges, I'd actually try to do something now. To me, like, this ship is about guns. Wonderful.
Abbiamo affondato un cacciatorpediniere nemico.
Wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. Well, got the kill we needed. Got the damage we needed. Even compensated for the previous game. I hope I can get that one as well. Fuck yes. So now we have above average damage overall. And above average damage overall. Was previous game a loss? I think so, or it will be. We had what, 27k, 26, 27? And let's say it's 25 plus 50, that's about 75. Yeah, we have above average damage, or average at least. Oh my god, lucky piece of shit. So close. So close. So damn close. I'm gonna YOLO those guys. Just need to know where they're gonna come from. No sub, just HE and AP. Ooh, if that guy lives, that's a free kill. Nice, we got a fire. It's the Demacon. Okay. Perma. Plus the perma he has from the other guy. Plus my torps. Please tell me that's my kill. Nice.
La nostra squadra è in vantaggio. Corazzata nemica affondata.
No, I haven't played Novosibirsk yet. If that's how it's called. Or Novorossiysk. No, I think it's Novorossiysk that I didn't play. That sub is coming up. Another sub is dead. That sub is dead. And that's a win. Oh, it's gonna be what, 50% win rate? Shitload of damage and extra kills. Nice. So close. Take a leak.
La nostra vittoria è vicina.
Interesting turn. Bye, Budioni.
Rilasciata cortina fumogena. Incrociatore nemico affondato.
Can I get a perma fire? I think that concludes this piece of shit.